Hey guys, so today I'm gonna play Stilt on PSVR 2, so I think this is some kind of VR platformer, so that should be fun. So, we'll check it out. It's very colorful. Oh, I don't know, I just took the air transport. I don't know where we're going. Okay, so it's like springs. Oh yeah, that's gonna be fun. But something's wrong with this thing. I don't know what's going on. I think I'm about to die. Okay, here's some stamps. I don't know why. Oh god. Okay. I think that's like the final boss. But we'll start with the beginning. Okay, just trying to get used to the controls, so seems like you can jump. And I don't like the camera thing, I have to change that. I really don't like this. Snap turn, yeah, I don't like this at all. Smooth. Oh, okay, it's here. I can't. Okay, off. Okay. Yeah. Oh, thank God. I just hate that thing. I can't believe some people play with this, like, thing around their eyes. The black circle of doom. I can't. Alright, so. Okay, is this like a practice area? Jump by quickly eating, flicking your wrist. I don't know if I'm doing that right. Oh, okay. That makes more sense. Lower your arms and move forward one at a time, or. Okay. Okay. So you can use the stick or move around. And. Oh, that's me! Oh, okay, that's funny. I didn't realize it was a mirror. I thought like there was another area on the other side with like an enemy moving around, so it was like, okay. But that's supposed to be my character. Okay, so... Alright, I think I got it. Well, this is gonna be fun though. I've tried some VR platformers where you could like swing around, but I have not seen one where you could like use springs and jump. So that's pretty cool. Okay, let's go in there and start this thing. Yeah, that looks great. It's very colorful and cute. Okay, collect stamps, they would be helpful. Okay. How do I move forward though? It's like a little slow. What am I supposed to do that? Okay, it's just jumping upwards, but it's gonna take a while if I can like go forward. Unless I'm doing something wrong. Maybe I'm supposed to like do this. I don't know. I guess I'll get used to it eventually. But yeah. Yeah. I'm not gonna pick up everything. Like I see some stamps over there. Yeah, it's gonna take a while if I just go around and pick up everything, so let's just follow the path for now. I'm just trying to get used to how you're supposed to move exactly. Maybe like this. I don't know. I guess. Kill enemies by jumping on them. Okay, I don't know if I landed on the head, but no, not really. Okay. Yeah, it's a little hard to plan your jump exactly. But okay. I should do it. Remember to lift your arms when jumping on platforms. Yeah. Okay. Keep remembering to lift your arms. Yeah, okay, I got it. No! Okay, what was that? Reload by bouncing on the ground, and what's the other one? Use L to power up. You can swap power ups if you can. Okay. And power up. Okay, let's see what this does. Oh, nice. It's some projectiles. That works better than jumping under ads for sure. Okay, now I'm gonna. Oh, there's. I thought I was gonna have to jump really high, but I guess not. Oh no! Okay, I gotta be quicker than this. Okay. Yeah, I'm just not sure if I'm moving the right way. Is it supposed to be like that? I wonder what happens if I fall down all the way down. Do I have to restart the whole level? Oh no! Okay, that answers my question. I was looking at the castle and I was seeing like stamps on it and I was wondering how to get up there. Okay. There's stars. Okay, so do not fall. I'm stuck in a tree. Like a way to grab the edge when you're like about to fall or something. But I guess it would be a little hard with the springs in your hands or your feet. I don't know if that's good. Yeah, I think it was the feet. Okay. Collect gifts to progress through the world. Each level can be these gifts, okay? Can I open this box? Oh, okay, you can. What about the crate? Okay. What did it say? Pressing a button to finish the level. If I can get up there. Okay, yay, finish the first. First level. Kind of. I didn't collect much, but yeah, it would take a while if I would go around and collect everything. Well, it would in VR. If it wasn't a VR game, maybe I would do it, but I'm not really good with the controls so far, so. Ooh, okay, that's a checkpoint, I guess. That stuff I need to find. Oh, it's a level. Okay, so I guess I was like in the odd world. Yeah, so it's really like a platformer, but in VR. Which is pretty cool. There's not many VR platformers. Well, not on the PSVR 2. There's probably a bunch on like Steam. I don't know if I'm doing this right. I keep falling down. Oh, there's a gift. I don't remember what the gift is, but let's pick it up. It looks more important than the stamps. Power up. flamethrower? No, it's a bomb. Okay, do I need a key for this? Let's check the crates, maybe. The enemies. That's the dark hole. And I'm inside the castle, I guess. Okay, let's go this way. I guess I'll follow the red carpet. Oh, that's a big one. Whoa! Okay, so that's like a maze. I hear something. I'm getting close. Oh, maybe in the box over there? There's a box. No, it's just... Well, there's something on the other side of the wall. I hear something, but yeah. Anyway, I'm not gonna go around and collect everything. Ah, okay. Does that mean I finished the level? No. It was short and sweet. Now you can actually. Yeah, it's a very cute game so far. Collected one gift out of like five. That's okay. Oh, okay, so that was the first level. The second is here. Cave Rave. That sounds fun. Although I don't really like caves. I didn't really realize the platform would knock me over. Okay, yeah, it's getting harder. There's more stuff in the way now. Okay, that's what the stamps are for, is for the checkpoints. Okay, I didn't realize. Oh, there's a locked door, but there we go. How I get there. So if I run out of stamps, I need to like restore the levels from the beginning, everything. But then I just wasted my stamps right now because there was no checkpoint. They just restored me anyway. Okay, this is gonna be tough though, if you have to like use stamps to like get to the checkpoints, it's not gonna be easy. So you really have to like go around and collect everything if you want this to be easier, which I haven't done, so I'm gonna have a problem. Okay, Okay, this platform, it's kind of tough because you can't like grab the edge or if you fall or... Okay, that was not good at all. So, let me try another level. I don't think I'm gonna... what just happened? I don't think I'm gonna like play the whole game anyway, so I'll just try a bunch of levels. That'll be good enough for me. Because, yeah, it seems kind of hard, though. Yeah, you really have to practice and get the hang of it. The jumps are a little tough. If I could grab the edges or something, it would be good. But I don't think you can, so yeah, it's kind of hard. Oh, okay, it's a bigger spring. Whoa. Oh, wait, I think you can hit the edge? Or maybe, I don't know, is that new? Or, I'm pretty sure I couldn't do that before. Yeah, it looks like I can grab these. I couldn't do it before. Why is there a door here? I don't know where I'm going. Oh, there's some balloons. Okay, it's just stamps. Well, not stamps. They're useful, but... Even if I spend like hours collecting stamps, I'm just gonna waste all of them dying and then I'll have done this for nothing, so... Whatever, I'll just restart if I die. Okay. I'm trying to see... It doesn't work all the time. Okay, let's go over there then. Do I have a life bar? No! That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, let's try another level. Why do I keep falling every time I go back to the overworld? Okay, I just did a trick. Okay, so let's go to 4. I'm just curious to see the levels. It's making like a little like Yoshi sound. Okay, I think I entered the level somehow. Not the right way, but it worked. Okay. Light them all up at the same time. No. I don't know. Does that work? No. Oh. I'm just looking around. I'm not really like playing. Thank you. finish many of my VR games anyway, to be honest. I just like trying them for like a few minutes and I'm happy with that. I have so many games to play, I don't have time to finish the VR games either. You have to spend a lot of time on the games to practice the controls and everything. And they're all different and I have so many games, so it would take like so long for me to finish this game, for example. I'm not good at it. Yeah, I don't know, it felt like I could grab the edges like earlier, but no, it doesn't seem to be working. Oh shit. No. Okay, I don't like this jump. I'll try jumping somewhere else. Maybe over there. It's too far, but no. That was a big fail. Okay, you can... What is that? You're up. Oh, it just gives you a power up. Oh, well, I just wasted my stamps. I didn't actually need it. Where am I now? Oh, okay, that's where I was going. But... yeah. I'm gonna go to the next level. Find more gifts to progress. Oh no, that's a shame. So I only found what, two? It says one. Oh, because I only completed one level, so the other ones don't count. No, that's a bummer. Well, I guess I could go back to the first level since it was easy. Well, I no, that wouldn't work. I still need to find 20, which is quite a lot. What's over there? There's like a big red platform. I'm gonna go check this out. But I'm gonna fall down. It looks... oh, I didn't see the monster over there on top. It looks like the... a little bit like Super Mario 64. Oh my god, that's gonna be hard to cross. I think I'm not good enough for this. Yeah, I don't know if I'm playing correctly, but it's pretty tough. You have to like get the jump like right. You can't like fall at all. Like, I don't know if I have like time it right or what, but it's not easy to know like where you're going to land. I can't like control it once it starts jumping. It's just I can't stop the jump though. It's hard. No. Okay, let's just go to the first level and see if I can find more stuff just for fun. Oh, I didn't think it would suck so bad at this game, I'm sorry. I thought since it was like a platformer, I would be good, but yeah, since it's VR, it's something else. It's very different. Okay, let's look around. Okay, that's a gift I already picked up. Oh. Well, here there's the platform. Oh, there's the more. Let's check this out. Okay, I guess I need to collect. Oh no, the floor is. Oh my god. What? You even die in like the little challenges? Okay, this game is really tough, seriously. I wasn't expecting it to be hard. I thought it would be like easy. It's not that easy. Maybe I just really suck. I don't know. Okay, there's nothing here. Well, it was worth checking. Better. That's what the game was missing. Something to like swing around. You should have that like permanently. It would be so much better. That way you could like hang on the edges and not fall. And not about falling. Not falling. And that's what happens. Okay, I'm gonna use my snaps because whatever. Yeah, when you die, you lose it. Okay. Well, I would like keep it for the whole game. I don't know why it's just a power-up. That's a shame. Because that would be great. It kind of reminds me of like other VR games I've played. But with the springs, it would make it more- Oh, it's gone! Oh no, so you can only have it like once. Oh, that sucks. Okay, I'm a little bit disappointed now. I thought I could go back and pick it up again. I just wasted it for nothing. Yeah, it would have been more fun if you could keep the rattle up or whatever that is. I actually like those VR games where you can like swing around, but I mean jumping is fun too, but both of them together, that would have been like really cool, so yeah, it's too bad it's only a power-up. Oh shit. Ah no, we got killed by the enemies. Okay. Well, I'm glad I saw that there was a grapple hook in the game. It's just, I'm just sad that you can't like keep it and use it all the time. gonna climb up there and see what's up ahead. Oh, there's a cave. Oh wait, isn't that where I came from? Yeah, I think this is just like the level I came from. I'm just gonna check it out. Just in case, but yeah, I think that... Okay, you can't go. Yeah, I guess that's just... the entrance. I'm wondering about this platform over there. There's like artworks in the overworld. No. I want my grapple back. I can make this jump. Okay, well, I'm gonna stop here because I suck anyway, so I don't think I'm gonna get very far, but it looks like a really fun and cool game, but I think I suck at it, I don't know. Well, the controls are maybe a little hard, or maybe it's me, I don't know, but yeah, it seems fun. I just wish I could play more of it, but it's a bit tough. I was expecting it to be easier, but it seems fun and it's very colorful and cute, so it's nice to have another VR platform game. But yeah, it looks fun, so check it out if you think you would do better than me.